This year, Sherryland's doing everything different.
Whatever. Okay.
Did you hear me? Everything's different.
Yeah, I heard you. Psych.
Hey, you. I know you. You're the knucklehead that thinks his online classes will be the exact same this semester, aren't you?
Yeah.
Don't answer that, knucklehead. I'm into TV. You remember sleeping in? Turning in assignments late? No face-to-face interaction.
Wait, where's everyone? Guys, this isn't funny.
Correct. Staying up late. Well, that's old. What you need is something new. Kapuya! Remote Learning 2.0 is a new approach to your distance learning needs at Sherland ISD. This new product contains real teaching with real teachers. No more work packets. No more pass or incomplete grades. You'll have real work with real grades. And every grade will count towards your GPA. And if you are in high school, your work will count towards your GPA and rank. Kapuya, but wait! There's more! You must engage every day for every period and block. That's right. For this one-time offer. This one-time offer. You must engage every day for every period and every block. If you want to be counted present, Kapuya!
I have to show up for class?
I know what you're thinking. I have to show up for class? No, you knucklehead! Stay home! We're in a global pandemic. But you won't need to log into your classes every day in Google Meets. So act now and engage every day for every period and every block, and you will be counted present! That's right! Present!
This message is brought to you by Sherland ISD. Always learning from the past and growing for the future. Kapuya!
Time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea. Being on time for your Google Meets class every day. Bad idea. Not being on time every day for your Google Meets class. Good idea. Learning in a quiet place. Bad idea. Learning in the wrong place. Being prepared for class every day. Bad idea. Being unprepared for class every day. Good idea. Getting dressed for school every day. Bad idea. Not getting dressed for school every day. Good idea. Muting your microphone during class instruction. Bad idea. Not muting your microphone during class instruction.
This just in from Mission, Texas. On August 17th, 2020, the first day of school for Sherryland ISD, students will have new online learning expectations. Sherryland ISD students are expected to log on to Google Meets every day for every period and for every block. Students will engage every day for every period and for every block in order to record their attendance, and they will have to turn in assignments every week for a numerical grade. There will be no more P for pass and I for incomplete. Students will be graded for their online participation in Google Classroom and Google Meet. High school students are encouraged to listen carefully. Your grades will count toward your GPA and class rank. This means students will return to earning letter grades and percentages. Again, students will no longer be earning a P or an I. This is a proactive approach from Sherryland ISD, reminding you that your teachers will hear you and see you during class time. In other news, students, if you need to check out a Chromebook for your remote learning, please contact your campus immediately to reserve one. Remember, we're strong apart, stronger together. Now, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Good idea, participating in your remote learning. Bad idea, participating in online activity on the dark web.
FBI, open up.
Good idea, chatting responsibly with your peers. Bad idea, chatting irresponsibly with your peers.
Hey, cute thing. Let's say you maybe shoot me a DM later.
FBI, open up.
Good idea. Have good communication skills online. Bad idea. Have a good lunch while communicating online. Good idea. Being respectful to your teacher and peers online. Bad idea. Being disrespectful to your teacher and peers online.
Come on now, this thing's dragging. Like, I have things to do and places to be. Can y'all be any slower? Nada más.
No seas grosera. This moment in time has been brought to you by Good Idea, Bad Idea.
When a good thing goes bad.
Hey guys, it's Pato. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. And as you know, in this channel, we talk about everything. And today's topic is school. That's right, it's back to school time. And get this, things are not like last year. You thought, oh, I have all week to turn in my assignments. Most of my teachers don't even do Google Meets or Zoom classes. Things are completely different. Now you have to show up to all your classes on Google Meets Monday through Friday, and your grades matter for your GPA and your rank, so no pressure. And they're numerical grades, so it's no I or P. You can get from anywhere from a 0 to 100. So with that said, like, subscribe, comment, follow me on Instagram. Deuces.
Hey guys, it's Caitlin, back with another video. Summer is coming to an end and school is right around the corner. The upcoming school year will be like no other, so today I'll be answering a few of your questions about remote learning. So let's get started. What do I do if I have a question during class? Well, you can raise your hand and wait for your teacher to call on you, or you can type your question into the chat box. How long will my classes be? Students will have a minimum of 30 minutes of class instruction for every period and for every block, Monday through Friday. What are some ways that I can prepare for a day of remote learning? Make sure that your computer is charged and that your camera and audio are working. Where is a good place in my house to virtually attend class? As long as you're in a quiet location with limited distractions, you should be good to go. That's it for today's video. I hope I helped to prepare you for the start of remote learning. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Did you hear me? Everything's different this
year. Mom, please, respect my privacy. My class starts soon. I'm already logged on.
Are you logging into Google Classroom?
Yes, of course.
You know that's how they're gonna take attendance.
Mom!
I'm sorry, I'm just checking. And, do you have to log in for every class in your schedule?
Yes, I already told you like 1,000 times. I know what's up.
I also heard that your grades are gonna be different.
Mom, please, my class is starting.
Mwah. Love you, mijo. Make sure you engage every day for every class.